Radiation levels normal. Life support restored.
This can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good.
I didn't do a thing. How far down do you think it goes?
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
What are you?
Come on, Pathfinder!
Hey! Us.
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like it.
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault?
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
You go ahead. I've got your back. I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Well, if the Remnant aren't using it. No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me.
Shouldn't it be warmer this deep underground?
Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
That's interesting.
Got anything?
There's element zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take.
Look there, do you see that?
Looks like a broken information display.
I'm getting something from that data pattern, but the glyphs make no sense.
Damn it.
Data corruption detected. What survives is highly technical. From the context, this could be instructions or a warning.
What have we here?
Here's the rocket ship down here. Safe and sound.
Wow. I really was just scratching the surface.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console, and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant data present, but it cannot be accessed.
Another gravity well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
Not a bad idea. We'll cover twice the ground.
See? I knew you were smart. I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend, and for when we try to explain all this. Well, look at this. No way through. No interface points. Sam, note it down for later.
Comm check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch. they dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit. Dead. Nothing. I bet they used it for working in that liquid. So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
There's a low hum through everything here. Can you feel it?
Let's stay focused. We can worry after we find the system locked down. Watch yourselves, it burns. This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well.
Well, look at this. No way through. No interface points. Sam, note it down for later.
Comm check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Looks like a blast shield. That might be handy.
Whoa.
is that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
An unknown alloy and other materials, the composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit. It's dead. Nothing. I bet they used it for working in that liquid. So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
This for an atmosphere processor? What is this place? Another aqueduct. How many do they need? If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going. Are those roads down there? I can't even see where they end. Some things down here work, and some don't.
Perhaps to direct and assist manual reactivation of the vault, or to mislead intruders.
Great. Take years to tunnel a place this big.
And good reasons to build it.
One way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
And it didn't work out so great.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Be another gravity well? The well's sealed. Damn. Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before. The conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try. Consoles and complete the circuit.
The remnant are just full of surprises.
They get mad when we get close or interface with their tech. Interesting.
And is it programming or some sort of instinct? All these mysteries. Something big is happening in Andromeda, Ryder. Something magnificent.
Let's find that system lockdown. Okay. Let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit. Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete the...
This device appears defensive in nature.
Okay. Let's hit the other console and complete that circuit.
Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Let's dig deeper.
Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned. Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Careful! No way you can interface with the console like that.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Ryder! Up here!
Conduit's breached!
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And received! I'll give them a shot! The system's responding to those frequencies! Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work! If it's fixed, that console should work now! Ryder? Can you hit that console?
Like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. Let's see if we powered up a way out of here.
How do we get across?
That did it. Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
See them too? Thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
I'm starting to get the hang of this. Company!
The right way. We could reach it if we backtrack.
Observers coming up at us!
Armor hydraulics compensating.
Oh, no, I'm okay.
two gravity wells down on... Ready? And this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
Too far, even for jump jets. That is... Never be able to describe all this. People have to see it for themselves. Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close. No question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
All conduits converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console. Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown, though it appears related to the lockdown. An in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart.
Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be... good.
Should we... go! Baby, get back to the entrance now!
What is that thing?
Don't risk it, just go! Watch out! Vents!
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam!
Too far to jump! Got another bridge?
Why did I look back?
Like us!
that thing if you want, but it's going to be close. That's the door to the entrance. Almost there.
Is attempting surface reconnection.
Come on!
Board restart is now complete.
That was... Talk about a rush!
What was that field?
Might have been sweeping the vault. Or chasing us.
An immune response? Maybe one last scrub before startup? This place is full of surprises.
Nothing like outrunning death.
Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Whoa. Did restarting the system do that?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults in other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
This tech can create observers from nowhere or ravage a whole planet. And that's just what we've seen. The bots? Those plants back there? The atmosphere processors?
Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain.
To help with support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air. Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk.
I only need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you.
Well, this'll be interesting.
Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an idle site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
I liked those pre-trip vision paintings of future Eos. Green fields, rivers, forests. Wonder what it'll really be like down the line.
Fewer death storms would be nice.
We'll get there. Pathfinder is enough to tip the balance.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
You went deep with the Asari. Where's their early tech? Their motoring museum equivalent.
That was about 30,000 years back. Not much left.
Oh. No Asari chi-chi-bang-bang.
Also no Asari child catcher.
Ugh, for the best then.
Ahead. They appear to be fighting a Krogan.
Who's that? Drac?
within acceptable limits.
Ryder, about time you joined the party. Think I made them angry? Good. That's it, King. Keep it up. Good one. Color me impressed. Nice. That fight was fun.
You're telling me?
You could really handle yourself, kid. And I hear you're the one to thank for clearing up the sky. Had your number all wrong.
So the clouds parted, and these Ket look pretty keeled over. Maybe us humans can pull our weight after all.
Well, you can, clearly. But there's a lot to do before I'd be that smug about it. You know what? I'm gonna ignore my gut and join up. This fight was good, and we can do it again. And before you go saying you don't need a Krogan, believe me, you do.
That's what I said.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
Pathfinder's call, but research is no good if we're dead. Military.
It's got to be science. Our colonists need to understand their home.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
A military outpost. We defend our own against the Ket. Or anyone else.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Andromeda Initiative, this is Ryder. Pathfinder.
EOS is ready for deployment.
Copy that. Outpost blocked inbound. And ready as hell. August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
I feel like I should toss you the keys. Be nice. It's been through a lot.
Understood. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
The Ega.
I haven't seen Ego for months. Eos is far from golden, but now it's defensible. Arguing that choice will come later. They think you did the impossible. The Nexus. I warned them, hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
I appreciate your candor. We're all on the same side.
I wouldn't go that far. The Reality Rider? You bought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point from the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed, but after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware, that's all.
Watch out for everyone. But not you, right? You're genuine.
I know what I came here to be. Talk to Bradley. Later, we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then, Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
Life support restored.
Another eidetic trigger, Sam?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Mayor Bradley.
Pathfinder, good to see you. We're busy as anything, thanks to you. Bit dusty, but we can adapt. It's worth it when it's your own.
Make sure to keep a clear log of what you're doing.
Well, let's save some bandwidth. Busted ass defeat initiative. Copy, paste, repeat. You go do what you need to on the Nexus. Follow that dot. There will be more to do on Eos later. Some key positions: Connor, Supply, Ramirez, Medical, Abram, Science, Fawkes, Engineering. With them and my Major Domo, we won't end up like Site 1 and 2.
I combed the first two outpost attempts. Those people died trying.
And they deserved better from the Nexus. That's where I point the finger. We'll remember. You changed this planet, but that doesn't make it easy. We'll use the efforts of those who went before. Good people, every last one. I'd have been honored to fail with any of them.
I haven't reached the end of that trail, but not everyone died outright.
Right. They tell me there were staggered evacs. If any want to try again, they're welcome. Oh, and Pathfinder, this is for you. It's our flag. Hang it where the Nexus can see. It's touched the soil of our first outpost in Andromeda. Make it real.
Head for the Nexus, Pathfinder. The Drummers will have more going on when you come back later.
August said you might swing by. Ryder, yes? Dr. Ramirez, run the clinic here on Eos. Much better than life as an Alliance medic.
Good to meet you.
I'll guess you're not here for a checkup. How can I help you?
Why did you join the Andromeda Initiative?
I served in the Alliance as a medic, but let's say I saw one Batarian slave raid too many. I knew August, Bradley. And when he signed on to the initiative, suggested I consider it. This seemed like a better frontier.